Superior Livestock Auction, the nation's oldest and largest video livestock marketing company, is proud to present a preview of the October 22nd Superior Select Replacement Female Auction. You have the opportunity to review this outstanding offering right after this.
The American Gelvy Association is pleased to sponsor the Superior Select Replacement Female Sales. The new programs that AGA has to offer are specifically designed for the commercial producer and highlight the maternal strength of Gelvy and Balancer. Added fertility, increased cowherd longevity, moderate mature cow size, and heavier weaning weights are easier to achieve with Gelvy and Balancer genetics. Be sure to log on to Gelvy.org for more information on Gelvy and Balancer and the new programs that work for commercial producers.
Lot R210 by Barrett and Lori Brody, 45 replacement heifers at 525 pounds, located 6 miles southeast of Ashland, Kansas. These are Red Angus, out of first calf Red Angus heifers sired by Red Angus bulls, some AOS sired by Above and Beyond. Like to deliver them October 23rd through 25th. These calves are on the cows, grazing native grass, receiving mineral, and 2 pounds rage cubes every third day. A nice set of calves. Cows originated in Montana, Idaho, and Colorado. Can be Bangs vaccinated at seller's expense. On the VAC 34 Plus program. And they're represented by Barrett Brody. Lot 212, consigned by Milt Bradford, we have 30 replacement heifers at 775 pounds in the A, B, and C lots. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B and C. Located 15 miles northwest of Weatherford, Texas. Here's a great set of Northern Origin Hereford heifers, all one brand. They're 14 to 15 months of age. Currently grazing native grass and receiving some supplement. Like to deliver them October 26th through November 6th. Getting a 30-head gate cut in each lot, 100% with legible tattoos. And they're represented by Jason Barber. Lot number R214 by the JCS Partners, LLC. 55 replacement heifers at 800 pounds. Home raised. Located 7 miles from Hennessy, Oklahoma, which is about 18 miles south of Enid, Oklahoma. Black Angus, out of cows and herd sires carrying Schaff Angus Valley, Gardner, and Rischel Angus bloodlines. 100% Black Angus commercial heifers. Feeding program will be rye pasture, salt, and mineral. They'll gather 2 to 3 days prior to delivery, sort for loads, and feed hay until delivery time. And delivery will be March 15 through 30. A 44,000-pound load. Fancy set of Angus heifers from a reputation herd. First calf born on January 10, 2015. A second-year customer with Superior Livestock. 100% with legible tattoos. And they're represented by Charlie Edwards. Now look at lots R218 and 219 by the Miller Farms. 45 first calf heifer pairs at 1,250 pounds in each lot. Buyer of the 218 lot has the option on the 219 lot. Cattle were purchased from the great state of Kansas off of SLA. Current location will be 3 miles north of Halstead, Kansas. These are Angus. Angus crossed with calves by low birth weight Angus bulls. Heifers weigh about 1,100, calves about 150, can make 100% black hided. On small pasture, receiving high roughage ration of mostly silage and ground hay. May be turned out on triticale pasture. Deliver them October 26th through November 10. Getting a 56,250-pound load in each lot. Really nice set of Angus pairs. Calves born in less than 30 days. Top end out of 120 heifers. Calves tagged to match heifers. 100% Bangs vaccinated and they've been tested PI-free. Represented by Miller and Brody. Now let's look at lots number R223A, B, and C, and R224, consigned by Joe and Peter Frank. In the ABC lot, we have 46 bred heifers at 1,075 pounds. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B and C lot. These heifers purchased from Montana and Wyoming. Current location will be 3 miles north of Crestbard, South Dakota. That's about 45 miles southeast of Aberdeen, South Dakota. Red Angus purchased from Reputation Programs that include Cooper and Schubert of Montana, At Curve and Fitzhugh of Wyoming. AI bred on May 11 to May 13 to Conquest or JDB equals Thunder Red Angus sires. In the top 24% of the breed for calving ease direct, top 17% for birth weight EPD. Start calving about February 17. In the feeding program, they're in a dry lot receiving high roughage ration designed by a nutritionist as a complete balanced development ration. They'll deliver October 26th through November 6. You're getting one load gate cut in each lot. 100% AI bred, ultrasounded on August 12th to 13, sourced from some of the very top end of heifers off SLA's Reputation Red Angus Ranches. 100% with legible tattoos. In the R224 lot, you're getting 48 bred heifers at 1,025 pounds. Same description as R223 A, B, and C. They're just a little bit lighter. Represented by Bowman and Berry. R225 A, B, and C by Odal Livestock. 47 bred heifers at 1,000 pounds in the A, B, and C lot. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B and C. Purchased from Wyoming. Current location will be 5 miles south of Brush, Colorado. These are Red Angus, predominantly Peeper Red Angus bloodlines, ultrasounded on August 11 with bull calves. Bred to registered Crump Red Angus and Peeper Red Angus bulls, bulls average cost about $9,000 plus, with a minus 5.8 average birth weight EPD. Probable calving period, about February 10 for about a 21-day calving period. On native grass, Vigor Tone Mineral until October 5th, then in grow yard on hay roughage ration, going October 26th through 30. Getting one load gate cut in each lot. Outstanding Red Angus replacement heifers coming with their first calf. Will not repreg check prior to delivery. 100% with legible tattoos. Represented by Tom Odal. Now, R226 A, B, C, and D, and R227. Consigned by the Bar Open A Red Angus. In the ABCD lot, we have 50 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B, C, and D. These are home-raised bred heifers purchased from Idaho and Montana. Current location, 8 miles north of Hammer, Idaho. These are all Red Angus, home-raised, purchased heifers featuring Bar Open A Genetics, Packer, Cherokee, Julian, Right Kind, and Mission Statement bloodlines. Now in the A, B, C, and D lots, these heifers have been AI'd on April 30 to Gen X Redemption. And he's in the top 5% of the breed for calving ease direct, top 11% for birth weight EPD, and top 2% for HB. Start calving about February 1. In the R227 lot, natural service to Cavanese Red Angus bulls from Bar Open A, Loosely, and Green Mountain Red Angus. Start calving about February 15 for a 45-day calving period. Feeding program for all lots will be native grass with free choice salt and mineral, high roughage ration about 30 days prior to delivery, and delivery will be December 3rd through 10. Getting one load gate cut, 52,500-pound load in each lot. Quality set of heifers featuring some of the industry's top genetics. The ABCD lots, ultrasounded on August 6, check weighed at 1,025 pounds. R227, ultrasounded on September 28, check weighed at 1,025. 100% with legible tattoos, all represented by Clint Berry. Now, lots R228, 229, and 230. All consigned by Hofflin Ranch. 50 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds in each lot. Home-raised cattle and purchased from North Dakota and South Dakota. Current location, 3 miles northeast of Reeder, North Dakota. In lots R228 and R229, Red Angus, many with Guild Red Angus genetics, red with 5% or less red-white face, red cross. In R230, same description, except 5% or less Red Angus Simmental cross. all bred natural service to Cavanese Red Angus Sons of Redemption and Conquest from the Spurrium Red Angus Ranch. Lots R228 and R229 start calving about March 1 for 10 days. Lot R230 start calving March 10 for 21 days. All will deliver November 1 through 15, getting a 52,500-pound load in each lot. Earliest calving per preg check will be August 10. Check weighed at 1,020 pounds. Red Angus bulls rank in the top 20% of the breed for Cavanese Direct, top 25% for birthweight EPD, top 20% for HB, 100% with legible tattoos. Represented by Clint Berry. Lot R231 by Nicholas Schroeder, 45 bred heifers based at 1,000 pounds. These heifers purchased off of two ranches from Colorado and Kansas. Current location, 12 miles southwest of Colby, Kansas. Red Angus Cross, 100% red-hided, could be about 5 head with a touch of white depending on sort. AI'd on May 29 to Cavanese Brown Redemption, cleaned up with Cavanese registered Red Angus, Mission Statement, Mulberry, and Ultimate Bloodline Bulls. Start calving March 7 for 65 days. Deliver them December 20 through January 10. Currently feeding on corn and Milo stalks. Getting a 45,000-pound load. Nice set of heifers, sorting the best 45 from 70 heifers. They've been pelvic measured and ultrasounded on September 17. 100% with legible tattoos, represented by Steve and Travis Mond. Lots R235, 36, and 37, all consigned by the Dr. Land and Cattle Company. In R235, 48 bred heifers based at 1,100 home-raised cattle, located north of Denhoff, North Dakota. These are one-half to three-quarter blood Red Angus Simmental cross, sired by Gateway Nebula Sons, AI to Red Angus bulls, with a birthweight EPD of minus 4. Start calving about March 12 for a 20-day calving period. In R236, these are half to three-quarter blood Black Angus Simmental cross heifers, sired by GW Premium Beef, In Focus, and Pioneer Sons, AI to Schieffelbin Zeus 3609 with a Cavanese direct number of plus 13. Start calving about March 12th for about 2 weeks. In R237, 48 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds, home-raised, half to three-quarter blood Black Angus Simmental cross heifers, sired by GW Premium Beef, In Focus, and Pioneer Sons, bred to Schieffelbein and McCumber Angus bulls, which have a Cavanese direct number of plus 15. Start calving about March 12th. All three lots on native grass and Crystal Licks Omega tubs. Deliver them October 26th through November 6th. 50,400-pound loads. These heifers have been reproductive scored, not retaining any heifers back. Deep, sound, easy-fleshing, moderate heifers, culled heavy for disposition. Represented by Butcher and Berry. Now look at lots R238, A, B, C, and D, and R239 by LaSance of Montana. 47 bred heifers at 1,000 pounds in the A, B, C, and D lots. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B, C, and D. These are Red Angus Dangle Tag, AI'd on June 6 through 10 to Brown's Redemption. Now the A and B lots, ultrasounded to have heifer calves. C and D lot, ultrasounded with bull calves. All will start calving about March 10. They are coming two-year-olds. On the R239 lot, 55 bred heifers at 1,000 pounds, 100% Red Angus Dangle Tag, solid red, and they're natural bred to outstanding Cavanese 5L Red Angus bulls. These start calving March 25th for about a 30-day calving period. All will deliver November 1 through 15. Developed 100% on forage, no grain given, not rebranded. Super fancy set of 100% Red Angus heifers in each lot, 100% with legible tattoos. And they're all represented by Jeff Johnson. Now look at lots number R240, A, B, C, D, E, and F, and also lot R241, A, B, and C. All consigned by LaSanta, Montana, in the R240 lots, 43 bred cows at 1,100 pounds in each lot. Buyer the A lot has the option through the F lot. Black Angus, about 5% black-white face or black brockle face, AI'd on June 22nd to 23rd to top grade Angus bull. Start calving about April 1. They are three-year-olds. Heifers are grazing Hayfield Aftermath going November 1 to 15, getting a 47,300-pound load in each lot. Every cow in this cut out of 260 calves is two-year-old with AI calf and AI rebred. Bulls held out for 10 days. This group had less than 3% open out of 430 head, 100% with legible tattoos. In R241, A, B, and C, 50 bred cows at 1,100. Buyer has the option on the B and C lot. Now these cows, natural bred to front-end scents and Coleman Angus bulls. Start calving about April 10, 35-day calving period. Three-year-olds going November 1 to 15. Every cow raised an AI-bred calf, rebred by Natural Service within 30 days. Wintered out is coming two-year-olds with 1.5 pounds cake and grass. 100% legible tattoos. All represented by Jeff Johnson. Now look at lots number R242, A, B, C, D, and E. Consigned by James in Virginia Knapp. Buyer of the A-lot has the option through the E-lot. There's 20 bred heifers at 950 pounds in each lot. These are purchased South Dakota heifers. Currently located east of Ord, Nebraska. These are Red Angus cattle. AI'd on May 21 to industry-leading SAV Bismarck 5682. With production EPDs, calving ease direct number of plus 13, birth weight EPD 0, weaning weight 57, yearling weight 97. Start calving about February 25th. On high roughage maintenance ration, ground corn stalks, and DDG. Deliver them October 29 through November 6. 20 head gate cut in each lot. Good disposition. Top end cut of herd. Purchased at 658 pounds as certified Red Angus. Several tags missing though. Weaned and preconditioned. Preg checked on September 10 and again prior to delivery. 100% with legible tattoos. Buyer's option. And your rep is Todd Eberly. Now let's look at lots number R243 A through U. That's a total of 21 lots, consigned by James and Virginia Knapp. 22 bred heifers at 950 pounds in each lot. Buyer of the A lot has the option through the U lot. These heifers were purchased in Nebraska and South Dakota. Current location will be 5 miles east of Ord, Nebraska. That's about 60 miles north of Grand Island. These are Black Angus Cross. Buyer's option on 3-4 black white face. Selling 22 head gate cut with the option on up to 463 head. AI'd on May 21 to industry-leading SAV Bismarck 5682. Production EPDs include calving ease direct plus 13, birth weight EPD 0, weaning weight 57, yearling weight 97. Start calving February 25th. On a high roughage maintenance ration, ground corn stalks, and DDG, deliver them October 29 through November 6. Good disposition, top end out of 1,012 heifers, purchased at 650 pounds as weaned and preconditioned. Preg checked on September 20 and again prior to delivery. 100% with legible tattoos, represented by Todd Eberly. Now look at lots number R244A and B and R245A and B, consigned by LT Premium LLC, 50 bred heifers and 1,000 pounds in each lot. Buyer of the A-lots has the option on the B-lots. These are F1 Angus Hereford Cross, out of Angus cows by Top Hereford Bulls, ultrasounded and fetal sexed by Jay Hudson, and that was done on September 15th. Lots R244A and B, all carrying bull calves. Lots R245A and B, all carrying heifer calves. Again, buyer of the respective A-lots have the option on the B-lots. All AI'd on May 28 to 31 to Genex Keneally Insure with production EPDs, calving ease direct of 19, birth weight minus 2.7, weaning weight 45, yearling weight 85, scrotal 2.19. Probable calving period will be March 7 for about a 4-day calving period. Heifers are on native grass unless weather dictates a high roughage ration. Deliver them November 1 to 13. First cut of replacement heifers with Top Hereford genetics out of 750 head will be repreg checked prior to delivery time. 100% with legible tattoos, all represented by Scott Larimore. Let's look now at lots R246 and R247 A and B, consigned by LT Premium LLC. R246 has 52 bred heifers based at 950 pounds, purchased from Wyoming, Nebraska, Montana, North Dakota, and South Dakota. Currently located 40 miles northeast of Cheyenne, Wyoming. These are F1 Angus Hereford Cross out of Angus cows by Top Hereford Bulls, ultrasounded and fetal sexed by Dr. J. Hudson. Carrying bull and heifer calves, about 50-50 on the bulls and heifers. AI'd on May 28-31 to Genex Keneally Insure. Production EPDs include Cavanese Direct 19, birth weight -2.7, weaning weight 45, yearling weight 85. Start calving about March 7, 4-day calving period, going November 1 through 13. First cut of replacement heifers with Top Hereford genetics out of 750 head. 100% with legible tattoos, lots R247 A and B, 50 bred heifers at 1,000 pounds. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B lot. Now, these are bred to Cavanese Sons of Final Answer and Median Focus, turned in on June 22nd for 21 days. Start calving about April 1 for a 21-day period. Also delivered November 1 to 13. First cut of replacement heifers with Top Hereford genetics out of 750 head, all with 100% legible tattoos and all tested PI-free. Your rep is Scott Larimore. Lots R253 and R254, consigned by Patrick and Cherry Colgan, 50 bred heifers at 1,000 pounds in each lot, all home-raised cattle, located northeast of Miles City, Montana. R253, Black Angus, Franklin, CC, and 7, Chief Justice, and Hoover Dam bloodlines. Heifers are 100% black-hided. AI'd on June 9 to Keneally Irish 0204 Easy Calving Bull. Start calving about March 15 for about a 10-day calving period. R254, these Black Angus heifers, are natural bred to Sons of Final Answer bulls that were turned in on June 22nd for a 45-day calving period, and they start calving about April 1 for a 45-day calving period. All on native grass and will deliver January 10 through 15. Fancy set of black heifers bred to one of the top bulls in the United States will make excellent mother cows. Two family brands, 100% with legible tattoos. Represented by Chris Brookman. Now look at lots number R256 A and B and R257, consigned by Mike Younger and Jared Winholz. Buyer of R256 A has the option on the B lot. 35 bred heifers at 1,100 pounds in each lot, located 10 miles south of Victoria, Kansas. 100% black-hided, they are Angus heifers. AI'd on April 25th to Coal Creek Cedar Ridge for Black Angus in the top 4% for Cavanese. Bull known for maternal excellence and consistency. Start calving February 1 for a 10-day calving period. Lot number 257 will be Angus heifers, 100% black-hided, but about 8 head will be Black Rockle Face. AI'd on April 25th to Coal Creek Cedar Ridge for Black Angus, and again, in the top 4% for Cavanese, bull known for maternal excellence and consistency. Start calving February 1 for a 10-day period. All the cattle are grazing on native grass, will deliver November 5th through 20. These are fancy Montana origin heifers purchased off of one Montana ranch, will make excellent cows. Seller will PEVC measure at Meyer's request, handpicked 130 heifers from 280 head. Heifers are deep-bodied and have a great disposition, ultrasounded on August 15, and 100% with legible tattoos, all represented by Steve and Travis Vaughn. Lot R258 by Jeremiah Haring, 33 bred heifers based at 1,050 pounds, northeast of Everest, Kansas, purchased from the Hermesh Angus Farm. Half the cattle will be Gardner Angus influence, the other half Leachman Right Time and Emblazoned 161 influence. AI to Sandpoint Butkus and TC Thunder, 20 head on April 1 and 20 head on April 7. Cleaned up with Grandsons of Final Answer. Should start calving about January 11. Their own brome grass pasture and high mag mineral will supplement if weather conditions dictate. Like to go with them November 1 through 10. Nice load of Angus heifers with good disposition, preg checked on August 28, will re-preg check prior to delivery. 100% Bangs vaccinated, but may not have legible tattoos. Represented by Carson and Brody. R259 and R260, consigned by Kevin and Rosemary Anderson. In R259, 45 bred heifers at 1,075 pounds, home-raised and purchased locally in Nebraska. Current location, south of Whitman, Nebraska. Angus, Semangus Cross. AI'd on June 9 to June 11 to Absolute, Hoover Dam, and Rito 6E M3. Start calving March 15, 10-day calving period. In R260, 48 bred heifers based at 1,025 pounds, same location as the previous lot, Angus and Sim-Angus cross. These are bred to Sons of Final Answer Angus bulls. Start calving March 20, 60-day calving period. All the cattle grazing native grass, deliver on November 15 to 25th. Sorting from about 65 head in each lot, videoed on October 6, preg checked on October 5th. Complete calf foot vaccination program, and your rep is Doug Hinman. Lot R261 by Sidwell Hay and Cattle Company, 40 bred heifers based at 950. Purchased from the Scissors Ranch at Wheatland, Wyoming. Current location will be west of Carpenter, Wyoming. AI'd on June 30 and July 2nd to Gen X Bull Keneally Balance, cleaned up by Son of Booth Final Solution that was turned in on July 4 for a 45-day calving period. Start calving about April 10 for 45 days. On a high roughage ration, like to deliver them October 26 through 30. Getting a 38,000-pound load, one iron brand and your brand, ultrasounded on September 10, will not be preg checked again. 100% with legible tattoos, and your rep is Scott Larimore. R262 by Osborne Rockhouse Ranch, LLC, 102 bred heifers based at 975 pounds, 16 miles northwest of Gunnison, Colorado. English cross, English exotic cross, 100% black or black white face, AI'd on June 18 to TC Thunder 805, and cleaned up by Licklider Sim-Angus low birth weight and pap tested, and one Leachman sired Sim-Angus bull, turned in on June 23rd for 45 days. Start calving about March 27, 45-day calving period. On native grass, hay meadow aftermath and TM salt, supplemented with hay and protein if weather dictates. Summered up to 9,000 feet, deliver them November 1 to 15. Nice set of high altitude heifers, developed right, not pushed. Check weight and preg checked on October 8. Preg check again prior to delivery. 100% legible tattoos, represented by Poole and Bollinger. R263 by Barker Cattle Company. We have 49 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds in the A and B lot, and buyer of the A lot has the option on the B lot. Located west of Malta, Idaho, these heifers purchased from Montana and Utah. Angus, sired by Sitz and Leachman Bloodlines. AI'd on April 23rd and May 7th to Gen X Thunder and Solution. Cleaned up with Keller and Hart bulls, turned in on April 30 and May 14 for about a 75-day calving period. Should start calving about January 30 for about 30 to 35 days. Current feeding program, grazing irrigated pasture of orchard grass, fescue, and clover mix with free choice salt and Mormon's mineral. Deliver them October 26 through November 6. 51,450-pound load in each lot. GeneMax DNA results rank heifers in the top 35% of all heifers tested. Loading AI and bullbreds ultrasounded to start calving about January 30 for 30 to 35 days. AI sires top 15% for Cavanese and top 10% for birthweight EPD. Cleanup bulls top 7% for Cavanese, top 10% for birthweight. Final answer, lunchbox and consensus bloodlines. In R264, Angus, sired by Sitz and Leachman bloodlines, these are bred to Keller and Hart in the top 7% for Cavanese, top 10% for birthweight. Bulls turned in on April 30 and May 14 for 75 days. Final answer, lunchbox and consensus bloodlines. These start calving about March 2nd for 60 to 70 days. The cattle in all three lot, 100% with legible tattoos and represented by Butcher and Berry. R265 by Marty Canterbury. We have 35 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds in the A and B lot. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B. These heifers purchased from Nebraska and Missouri. Current location, 2 miles southwest of Wellsville, Missouri. Angus heifers purchased from Blackman Cattle Company in Nebraska with Keneally and SVF breeding and Carrier Muddy Creek in Missouri, a purebred operation. AI'd on May 19 to Sitgen Black Pearl Natural Service by two Sitgen Angus bulls for about 60 days. Feeding program, grazing fescue pastures, hand-fed supplement ration, and free choice salt and mineral, and broken to call and cake truck. Deliver from October 29 to November 5th, 36,750-pound load, getting a $250 freight adjustment. Quality set of gentle Angus bred heifers with Sitgen genetics, fescue adapted, bulls in the top 15% for Cavanese Direct, Top 20% for birth weight EPD. Ultrasounded on September 16th by Dr. Lynn Steele. Check weight at 1,025 pounds. Not 100% Bangs vaccinated. Represented by Clint Berry. Lot number R267 by Dr. Lane Corley. 51 bred heifers based in 1,025 pounds. Heifers purchased from One Central South Oklahoma Ranch. Current location 6 miles southeast of Ryan, Oklahoma. Single source commercial Angus heifers purchased from One Reputation Ranch in South Central Oklahoma. AI to Sinclair on May 15 with a birth weight EPD of minus 1.7, Cavanese direct number of 12, cleaned up a low birth weight pullant Angus bulls. Start calving about February 12. On native grass, pasture supplemented with 38% cake twice a week. Deliver on November 1 to 15. 100% black-hided, very uniform, high-quality set of one-iron heifers, cake, and bunk broke. Not Bangs vaccinated, but tested PI-free. And your rep is Cade Howard. Lot number R268 by Golden Glen Properties. 47 bred heifers based to 975 pounds. Purchased from Southwest Colorado. Located 14 miles northwest of Gunnison, Colorado. English cross, English exotic cross, 100% black-hided. About 10 head black-white face or black motley face, depending on the sort. AI'd on May 15 to Enforce 112Y, select sire Semangus bull, cleaned up with low birth weight, and pap-tested Semangus bulls turned in for about 60 days. Start calving February 21, 60-day calving period. On Hay Meadow Aftermath and TM Salt, supplemented with hay and protein if weather dictates, summered at 9,000 feet. Deliver them November 5th through 19. Nice set of high-altitude heifers, break checked on September 28, and again prior to delivery, 100% with legible tattoos, represented by Poole and Bollinger. R269 by James Crossland. 65 bred heifers based to 900 pounds. Purchased from Northwest Kansas. Current location will be north of Yuma, Colorado. Angus, Angus Cross, and about 85% black, 15% red Angus. AI'd on May 13 for 3 days to ABS Hoover Dam. Cleaned up a premier source Semangus bull. Start calving about February 10, 60-day calving period. On irrigated Sudan pasture, then corn stalks until delivery. Like to go on them October 26th through November 10, getting a 58,500-pound load. Nice set of bred heifers, about 40 head AI'd, balance all bull bred. Break checked on August 27, and again prior to delivery, 100% with legible tattoos. Represented by Bob Rahm. Lot number R270 by Brandon Rowenbaugh. We have 50 bred heifers and 1,050 pounds in the A, B, and C lots. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B and C. Heifers purchased from Colorado. Current location will be south of Lewis, Kansas, about 12 miles south of Lewis. Angus, Angus Cross, all black with some black white face, sonogrammed on September 22nd. Bred to low birth weight Sandhill Farms Hereford bulls turned in on May 19 to August 8. Bulls have a Cavanese direct number 4.6. Birthweight EPD 0.57, ranking in the top 7% of the breed. Probable calving period, according to sonogram, about February 25th to March 18. On native grass, then corn stalks and supplement, go with them December 14 through 30. Pelvic measured and scored, will gather heifers several days prior to delivery. Sandhill Hereford family bulls, Baldy maternal index is 27.1, ranking them in the top 2% of the breed. An indicator of all maternal traits for the offspring, fertility, Cavanese, milk, and growth. 100% with legible tattoos and tested PI-free. Your rep is Bill Brody. Lots R271 through R273, all consigned by Brandon Roenbaugh. In R271, 50 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds, south of Lewis, Kansas. Purchased Colorado heifers. Angus, Angus Cross, all black with some black-white face, sonogrammed on September 22nd. Bred to low birth weight Sandhill Farms Hereford bulls turned in on May 19 to August 8. Bulls had a Cavanese direct score of 4.6 and birth weight EPD 0.57, ranking in the top 7% of the breed. Probable calving date, according to sonogram, March 19 to April 8. Lot R272. They're bred to low birth weight Sandhill Farms Hereford bulls turned in on May 19 to August 8. Now these sonogram dates have them calving April 8 to April 28. And on R273, bred just like the previous lots. Probable calving period on lot R273 is April 28 to May 17. The cattle in all three lots all own native grass, then corn stalks and supplement. Deliver them December 14 through 30. They've been pelvic measured and scored. Sandhill Hereford Farm Bulls, Baldy Maternal Index is 27.1, ranking them on the top 2% of the breed. Indicator of all maternal traits of the offspring, including fertility, Cavanese, milk, and growth. 100% with legible tattoos. All tested PI-free. Your rep is Bill Brody. R274 and R275. Consignment Justin Imhoff, 45 bred heifers at 950 pounds. And R274, R275, 22 bred heifers at 950. Breed type for both lots will be Hereford. Bred to Windmill Angus Farms, turned in on April 18. Calving period for R274, about January 23rd, 30-day calving period. Calving period for R275, about February 23rd, 30-day calving period. All grazing on irrigated Sudan pasture until corn stalks are ready. Go with them October 26th through November 2nd. Good set of Hereford heifers that should have a good set of black baldy calves. Break checked on August 27 and again prior to delivery. 100% legible tattoos. Your rep is Bob Rom. Lot number R276 and R277 by Justin Imhoff. These are purchased Northwest Kansas cattle just like the previous two lots. Current location 30 miles north of Yuma, Colorado. Now these will be Angus-Angus cross, 100% black-hided, predominantly Angus, and 15 to 20 head Angus Hereford cross in two lots. Bred to Windmill Angus bulls, turned in on April 15 for 30 days. R276 start calving about January 20 for 30 days. R277 Windmill Angus bulls, turned in on March 15 for about 30 days. And calving period should be February 20 for about a 30-day calving period. All grazing on irrigated Sudan pasture until corn stalks are ready. Deliver them August 26 through November 2nd. Good set of Angus-Angus cross heifers, break checked on August 27, and again prior to delivery, 100% legible tattoos. Your rep is Bob Rom. Lots number R278, 279, and 280, consignment Central Kentucky Premier Heifer Sales. Lot R278, 47 bred heifers at 1,025 pounds, located 15 miles south of Springfield, Kentucky, purchased from Central Kentucky. Now these are Angus-Angus cross, solid black and 15% or less black-white face. R279, 47 bred heifers, 1,025 pounds. Angus-Angus Charlet cross, solid black, black-white face, handful of Charlet cross at buyer's option. Lots R278 and 279, AI'd on April 25th to May 5th to select sire TC Thunder, top 2% for Cavanese Direct, 5% for birth weight, 10% for Dollar B, 10% for Dollar W. Calving date will be February 1 or February 11. On lot number R280, 47 bred heifers, AI'd on April 25th and May 5th to select sire TC Thunder. Again, top 2% for Cavanese Direct, top 5% for birth weight. Cleaned up by Boyd Angus Bulls, top 10% for Cavanese Direct and 20% for birth weight. They were turned out on May 9 for about a 45-day calving period. Lot number R280 will start calving about February 1 for a 45-day calving period. Feeding program on all three lots developed on fescue pastures with free choice salt, mineral, and balanced development ration, all delivering November 18 through 25th. 48,175-pound loads. Reputation Heifer Development Program featuring fescue-adapted Angus-based heifers. Repro track scored and EID tagged, 100% with legible tattoos. All three lots represented by Clint Berry. Now let's look at lot number R281 and R282 by the Central Kentucky Premier Heifer Sales. R281, 45 bred heifers at 1,075 pounds, located 15 miles south of Springfield, Kentucky. Angus-Angus cross sourced from local producers in Kentucky, developed through the highly reputable Central Kentucky Premier Heifer Program with over a decade of proven success, black and 15% or less black-white faced. Now these are bred natural service to Cavanese Boyd Angus bulls. Top 10% for Cavanese Direct, 20% for birth weight. Turned in on May 9 for 30 days. Start calving about February 15 for a 30-day calving period. R282 are bred to Boyd Angus bulls. Top 10% Cavanese Direct, top 20% for birth weight. Turned in on May 23rd for 45 days. Start calving about March 1 for a 45-day calving period. Both lots developed on fescue pastures with free choice salt, mineral, balanced development ration. Both lots delivering November 18th through 25th. Fescue adapted, repo track scored, EID tagged, and ultrasounded. 100% with legible tattoos. Your rep is Clint Berry. R283, Consignment Central Kentucky Premier Heifer Sales. 47 bred heifers with a base weight of 1,025 pounds. Angus and Angus Cross, bred to Anderson Circle Farms of Kentucky and Robbins Cattle Company of Oklahoma Bulls. In the top 10% for Cavanese Direct, top 20% for Birthweight EPD. They were turned in on May 9 for 45-day calving period. Start calving about February 15 for 45 days. Deliver them November 18 to 25th. In the first heat cycle, sorted from 180-plus natural bred heifers, fescue adapted, repo track scored, EID tagged, ultrasounded, not bangs vaccinated. And your rep is Clint Berry. Lot R284, consignment Colorado Mullins Land Company, 33 bred heifers based at 1,000 pounds. Purchased from southwestern Colorado. Current location, 2.5 miles southeast of Ridgeway, Colorado. English Cross, English Exotic Cross, about 75% black, 25% black white face. AI'd on May 13 to TC Thunder 805, cleaned up by low-pap tested Altenburg and 7-year ranch Red Angus Bulls, turned in on May 15 for 60 days. Start calving February 19, 60-day calving period. On hay meadows, salt and minerals, supplemented with hay and protein if weather dictates, summered up to 8,500 feet. Deliver them November 2nd through 13, getting a 33,000-pound load and a $1,000 freight adjustment. Nice high-altitude heifers, check weighed on September 20th, preg checked on September 10th, and again prior to delivery. 100% with legible tattoos, your reps are Poole and Bollinger. Lot number 285, a Western Indiana cattle, 25 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds in the A and B lot. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B lot. These are purchased Iowa heifers located east of Monticello, Indiana. Now, out of Angus-based cows, sired by Nichols Farm Bulls, purchased from one of Nichols' top bull customers. Natural service bred to Cavanese Nichols Farms Angus Bulls. Start calving March 1 for 60 days. Feeding program will be fescue pasture, TMR high roughage ration, free choice salt and mineral. Deliver them November 16 through 20. Multi-generations of Nichols Farm genetics. If buyer takes both lots, there will be no freight adjustment. Otherwise, if bought separately, $250 freight adjustment on each lot. 100% with legible tattoos. Your rep is Clint Berry. Lots R286 and R287, consignment Rob Collins. 40 bred heifers at 950 pounds in the 286 lot. R287 has 28 bred heifers at 950. Home raised cattle. Both lots located 12 miles south of Winchester, Tennessee. These are black Angus and two black white face, depending on preg check. AI'd on April 25th to base and excitement. Cleanup bulls turned in after AI'd until present. Start calving about February 1. Feeding program will be 5 pounds of 14% ration to keep gentle and free choice mineral. Deliver them November 1 to December 1. Preg checked on October 17. Not bangs vaccinated, represented by Buford and Leonard. Now look at lot number R288 by Bardee Cattle, 50 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds. Heifers purchased from Wyoming, Kansas, South Dakota, and Colorado, purchased off SLA. Current location, east of Arkansas City, Kansas. Angus, Angus Cross heifers, 100% solid black-hided. Bred to low birth weight Angus bulls, turned in on May 14 for 60 days. Will sonogram prior to delivery, start calving about February 14, 60-day calving period. On Bermuda, crabgrass, protein supplement, and mineral, deliver on December 1 to 15. Nice set of Angus heifers, pelvic measured, sorting from about 500 head. 100% bangs vaccinated, tested PI-free. Represented by Miller and Brody. R289 by Jay Gassaway, 40 bred heifers at 1,080 pounds. Purchased from the Wagnon Ranch on SLA. Current location will be 18 miles south of Fort Smith, Arkansas. These are Angus heifers out of Angus cows by Johnson Ranch of Baker, Montana. 3/4 Angus, 1/4 Simmental bulls, 100% black-hided. Bred to One Ranch and Bell Point Ranch Angus bulls. They were turned in on May 3rd for 45 days. Birthweight EPD under 1.2. Start calving February 9, 45-day calving period. grazing on native grass, and receiving some mineral. Deliver them November 2nd through 6th. 43,200-pound load. Superset of long-hipped heifers that originated from the Wagnon Ranch. Very gentle. Long-time closed herd. On the VAC 45, and your rep is Ralph Wade. R290 by FCC. 35 bred heifers based at 950. Home-raised cattle located 12 miles northeast of Cambridge, Kansas. Angus Cross, black or black brockle face. Bred to Fink or McCabe Angus bulls that were turned in on May 5th for 50 days. Start calving about February 11th for a 50-day calving period. On native grass, range cubes, and mineral, deliver them November 1 through 10. Nice set of one-iron heifers. And your rep is Barrett Brody. Lot number R291. Consigned by Milt Bradford. 19 bred heifers based at 950 pounds. Purchased from the Ballou Farms. Currently located 2 miles south of Weatherford, Texas. Black Angus heifers, 100% black-hided. AI'd on May 26th to Rito 6EM3, cleaned up with Express Ranch's registered Angus bulls for about 60 days. Start calving about March 1 for a 60-day calving period. Feeding program will be native grass and 20% beef cubes, going August 26th through November 6th. Fancy set of Angus heifers, bred to low birth weight bulls, not Bangs vaccinated, and your rep is Jason Barber. Now look at R294 by Jimmy Crystal, 31 bred heifers based at 975 pounds. Heifers purchased from northeastern Utah. Current location of the cattle, 3 miles south of Camas, Utah. Angus Cross, 100% black-hided and 2 black-white face. Buyer's option on 2 red Angus heifers. Bred to 2 low birth weight black Angus bulls turned in on May 18 for about a 60-day period. Probable calving period will be February 27 for 60 days. They're 18 months, coming 2-year-olds. Grazing native grass. Deliver them October 27th through November 2nd. Nice set of Angus heifers, summered above 6,500 feet. Preg checked on September 1. Will re-preg check again within 2 weeks of delivery. They have been Bangs vaccinated, 100% with legible tattoos. Represented by Shane Frost. Lots number R295, consigned by David Sowers. We have 42 bred heifers at 1,050 pounds, in the A, B, and C lots. Buyer of the A lot has the option on the B and C lot. Located 20 miles south of Clayton, New Mexico, these are Angus heifers with Gardner genetics, bred to low birth weight Gen X Angus bulls. Start calving about February 20, 60-day calving period. Age of the heifers is 20 months. Grazing on native grass. Deliver them October 28 through November 13. Very gentle set of heifers that should make a tremendous set of cows. 100% with legible tattoos. Represented by Goff and Brody. R296, also by David Sowers, 55 bred heifers based at 825 pounds. Same location as the previous ABC lots. Angus Cross. Few may show a touch of ear depending on sort. Bred to low birth weight Gen X Angus bulls. Start calving May 1 for 45 days. 18 months of age on native grass. Deliver them November 24, December 10. Nice set of heifers that'll make a gentle set of cows. 100% with legible tattoos. Your reps are Goff and Brody. Lot R297 by RC Cattle Company. 88 bred heifers based at 1,100 pounds. Heifers purchased in eastern New Mexico and West Texas. Located 10 miles south of Texaco, New Mexico. Angus Cross. Bred to low birth weight registered black Angus bulls turned in on March 27 for 120 days. Start calving about January 3rd, 120-day calving period. Currently on hay grazer and grass hay bales. Deliver them November 1 to 15. Getting the biggest and best 88 out of 100 head that were videotaped. Heifers were sorted out of 200 head off wheat. Preg checked on July 27. 100% Bangs vaccinated, but may not all have legible tattoos. And your rep is Rustin Rowley. Lots number R298 and R299, consigned by Atascosa Ranch, 35 bred heifers based at 1,000 pounds in lot R298, mostly home-raised cattle, some purchased in New Mexico and Arizona, currently located 6 miles north of Rio Rico, Arizona. about 23 head Angus, Angus Cross, Express based bloodlines, 6 head Angus Plus, and 6 Brangus. AI'd on July 17 to August 16 to GAR Anticipation Low Birth Weight Gardner Angus Bull. EPDs are Cavanese Direct plus 16, birth weight EPD minus 1.56, weaning weight plus 55, yearling weight 109, CW plus 38, marble plus 1.18. Start calving about April 27 for 30 days. They are two-year-olds. R299, bred just like the previous lot. They start calving March 2nd for about 75 days, also two-year-olds. All grazing native grass supplemented with protein blocks. Deliver them October 29 through November 8. Outstanding set of heifers from Reputation Ranches. Calves should perform with growth and carcass. We'll preg check 10 days prior to delivery. Both lots on the VAC 45, and your rep is Amanda Mayfield. And that, ladies and gentlemen, has been a preview of the Superior Select Replacement Female Auction. If you would like more information or to get a buyer's number, call 800-422-2117.